Hello, I hope you are all well. These are some crazy times we're living through, and I'm sure math is not top on your list. So I'm actually not putting anything new out for seventh grade math this week. What I really would like you to do is take a look at this list that I'm going to be posting in Classroom. I'd like you to catch up on any work you've missed, and I'm going to show you how to look for that. And then I would like you to attend the Zoom meeting tomorrow so we can check in with each other. Spend 15 minutes a day or a total of just 1 hour this week on either iReady or ST Math. And you're going to answer this survey to let me know how things are going. So I'm going to want you to go and log into Skyward. And you're going to be looking for two things. It's going to be anything in Skyward with a code NTI. NTI means not turned in. And as you guys know, right now we're not grading work. But at the end of the school year, the week that ends June 19th, I will be able to go back and basically add to grades. So if you had a B at the end of third quarter or in March when we left school, I can go back and see if you were participating a lot, and then I can change your grade to an A. And all you need to do is look for the things that I have on this check-in sheet that you're going to do. I'd like it to be done by next Monday so I can go in and check grades and see where you might need support still. You'll put your name, which class period you have seventh grade math, and then look at Skyward. These are the only things that I'm going to be looking at, these five assignments. Vocabulary, which I posted on May 11th, and you can go back into Google Classroom and scroll to May 11th, and you'll find any supports I put out for that activity. So right here, here's May 11th. Here's a lesson I did on combining like terms. And then if you go into classwork, you can scroll down here. And you will find the vocabulary like terms assignment. Looks like I meant May 15th, not May 11th. The Zoom meeting that is posted on May 27th. If you were not in our Zoom meeting, I recorded a video and I'm going to expect you to go and watch that. If you were in the meeting or you've already watched the video, you're going to click the already completed box. If you did it this week, you're going to click this box instead. Okay, so I'm going to hope to see five boxes checked in this by the end of the week. And the five things are vocabulary like terms practice, Zoom meeting on May 27th, properties of equality Quizlet on May 25th, and properties of equality practice also on May 25th. Then down here, you're gonna tell me, what are you working on this week? Are you working on iReady Math or ST Math? Or are you gonna do a little bit of both? And click submit when you're done. Okay, so I will go change this typo so that these say the right date on them, but you should be able to go back into Classroom, like I said, and find the videos or in the stream on the date I noted. Like for instance, here is the recording from May 27th. So this would be the class meeting. It's only 6 minutes long. Information on grading if you weren't there for that conversation. And that's it for this week. So I hope to see you in the class meeting tomorrow.